A comprehensive concussion center is now open at Stamford Hospital's Orthopedic and Spine Institute.
Concussion is a completely manageable injury that individuals should be able to fully recover from.
It's one of the first in Fairfield County. The new center provides education, diagnosis, and treatment.
And so what we did about a year ago was bring together a large work group from, you know, our pediatrician, chief of staff, our family practice director. It really takes a village to treat this injury. It's not a homogenous injury. It can present with a whole different, you know, presentation of signs and symptoms.
The center specializes in individualized care. Christina Kunec, the team's neuropsychologist, performs a clinical interview, learning about the patient's family and medical history, and also administers cognitive testing.
So then these are the actual instructions that an individual see. It says this first part is word memory. So they see a number of words presented one at a time. Resting doesn't always cure concussions. In the beginning, it's helpful. But we take a very active approach to treatment, whether it be figuring out what level of cognitive exertion or physical exertion an individual can engage in, but also that there's physical therapy that can sometimes help.
Each year, the U.S. Emergency Department treats more than 170,000 concussions. The majority of patients recover in a week to 10 days, but all agree proper treatment is key for that to happen. In Stamford, I'm Diana Blass for It's Relevant News.